Today, we are gonna fix Pinterest messages not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. First solution is to update Pinterest. Sometimes, we can solve the problem we are experiencing with the simple app update. So, we open Play Store and check if Pinterest is up to date. If we need to update Pinterest, we update it. We have updated Pinterest. Now, let's move on to our second solution. Our second solution is to completely uninstall and reinstall Pinterest. The reason we do this is that uninstalling and reinstalling is a good way to refresh all communication between the app and our device. To do this, we open Settings, then click on Apps, and then click on Manage Apps. We type Pinterest in the search bar. Then we click on Storage. After that, we click on Clear Data and then Clear All Data. We press OK to confirm. We have cleared Pinterest data. Now, we are gonna uninstall Pinterest from our device. After doing this, we go to Play Store and download Pinterest again. We have downloaded Pinterest again. Now, we log into our account. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Also, if you are experiencing the problem while replying to someone, what you need to do is to remove the name tag of the person you are replying. The third solution is to download older version of Pinterest. The reason for doing this is that the problem we are experiencing might be caused by the latest update of Pinterest. If that's the case, downloading older version of Pinterest will solve the problem. Before we doing this, we will delete the up-to-date version of Pinterest from our device. After doing that, we will open our browser and download Pinterest again. I will put the download link in the description, so you can go to the download page from there. Once the site is open, we will click on download. If you have any problem while downloading, I will put the solution video in the card section, so you can watch that video. We have downloaded our file. Now, we will install Pinterest. We have installed Pinterest. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.